So everyone keeps asking me if I'm going to keep him, and I keep reminding everybody that he is under medical supervision right now. But it's awfully hard to not get attached. We've walked the driveway so many times together that he now knows to walk up, and then he turns around and runs back to the house. He is so happy to have a house as his own that he is not going to leave it. So you can take him for a walk with you, but as soon as it's time to go back to the barn, he goes running back. He's really, really a sweet boy. And he's really stuck to me. He's like, I call him my little duckling. He's imprinted and he follows me everywhere. So this is the little puppy. Joe has started to call him Havana Storm because he just read the Clive Cussler book, and Clive is a friend of ours. So in the midst of coming in on the heels of a storm and him just finishing this book, and in honor of our dear friend Clive Cussler, we have named him Havana Storm. But we still haven't decided if we're keeping him. So this little one is getting better. His blood work still looks awful. It's really difficult for me to look at because it looks so awful. But he looks great and he's happy, happy. He runs to the house and he plays with Charleston, and he acts like a puppy who's never known what being a puppy is. And he's so happy to be one finally. So I just wanted to give everyone a little update on our little one. There are still some dogs in need, so we are still trying to assess the rest of them and figure out where we're going to go with them and what we're going to do. But he's doing really great. He's just a happy, happy puppy, and he sticks with me like glue. And he's now got the routine down about walking up to the driveway and then sticking with us at the house. And he never leaves my side. This is what happens when you get a rescue. They're so grateful that they never leave your side. So this is a little Havana Storm who's under the very watchful eye of Charleston and the baby. You ready? You ready to go back inside and get a snack? So we have a very definite routine here. We go for a walk. There was actually a hot air balloon that we just wanted to take a look at. And then we go back to the house and he gets a snack and he sticks with me like glue. And that's what happens when you are kind and consistent, and that's how well he's doing. And he's made friends with the kitties and he's just happy, happy. Be nice. Good job. Good job. All right, everybody. We'll send you more updates. Take care. Bye.